What is up, YouTube? What is up? Okay, so Matthew and I made it to the island that we're talking about. So we made it to Sawana Beach and we're kind of just chilling. The water here is so blue. It literally matches Matt's shirt. We're gonna take pictures, but it's a perfect day to wear this dress. Got it from BuffBunny. And then go in the water. So figured we'd update you guys because it's been a long time coming. The travel here was low-key a long time, wasn't it, Matt? We had to leave at 7:40 and we got here at literally 12 on the dot. Like 2-hour drive or an hour drive and then like a 2-hour boat ride or something like that. So yeah, Matthew and I are gonna take pictures and then we'll update you guys soon. Matthew and I just got out of the ocean. The water was so warm and so blue. What are we doing next? Find some fruit. I'm gonna find some fruit and then kind of just chill right here in this cute little bed. Look how cute this is. Yeah, so that's what we'll be doing. Well, I know one thing's for sure. My phone died right when we got here. Well, so I plugged it into my computer, but I don't think my computer was on the charger. So now my computer and phone are dead. This is awesome. But I'll just update you guys. I use this as my phone today. Honestly, this view can't get any better. This is so pretty here. Water's gorgeous. Weather's nice. I think Matt's low-key dying though. This is my cup of tea. My middle name. Wherever the beach is, I want to be. Oh, I also got a Larmar ring and a Larmar neck or stone to put on my necklace. And then some Larmar earrings. The prettiest stone ever. Ever heard of Larmar before? Anyways, I want to get more, but it's really expensive. Like, they are not messing with the price here. But I couldn't pass it up. It's so pretty. But yeah, I definitely want to get more. But we're going to continue to chill here. And then, again, we're going to go to a different... Is it a different island or is it like just the other... So we're going somewhere else to look at some starfish. I can't wait for that. That's going to be so cool. Can't touch them though, which is unfortunate. That's okay. I want to see starfish. But we'll update you guys when we get there. I don't know if you guys seen that, but Matt was taking a picture of me and I did like a time lapse, but I think my camera may have overheated because it's a solid 85, 90 degrees. We'll pop a few pictures that we do right here. Oh my gosh, look how pretty Matt is. Look how cute. Ooh, Matt belongs in the Caribbean. His blue eyes.
Matt had different skin.
If Matt had different skin, because he's been turning red since the first day.
Guys, come here, baby. Come here.
Okay.
Guys, I'm white.
White.
Not just like white, I'm white.
White.
I don't do well in this weather. That's why I got a long sleeve on. It's to protect myself. Taylor?
I'm like...
She loves it.
Give me all the sun.
Me? I'm literally being tortured.
But for me.
Hey, you know that thing like blink if you need help?
Oh my goodness.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's hot here. I said that it's legit 85 degrees here, which is like 110 in Michigan.
The sun is just different.
It's just so
much way closer to the equator.
Yeah. Matthew and I just got done looking for starfish in the middle of the ocean. I'm sure we'll drop a few photos here too. This vlog's just gonna be mainly photos, pretty much. So that's okay. We actually made it to the island. Just pulled up, to be honest. Now this is the prettiest thing I've ever seen. Just look at this. How pretty is that? It looks pretty on camera, but it doesn't ever do justice when you're like, when you're actually here. It never does justice. It's gorgeous here. what I just showed you guys is that, like, where we're at in the maps. Because Suwana Island and Dominican Republic are two different, obviously. We had to travel to the island, and that's where we're here, like, that's where we're at. So, we're at, like, the edge of the North Atlantic Ocean and the Caribbean Sea, like, boom. Right at the most south part, is that what it is? That's where we're at. Just pretty far away from where we're from. I wouldn't want it any other way. It's so pretty here. It really is. Matthew and I are done with the island. It's 4:30. We're gonna drop a few pictures here since this is pretty much a vlog with only pictures from this vacation. So I'll drop a few pictures here, and I hope you guys like these pictures. To be honest, I'm in love with these pictures. I can already tell they're gonna be amazing. I love it here. Okay. So Matthew and I got back from the island, and then we shot, this resort's huge, so it took us about 8 minutes to get to our room and our reservation. Like, we had a shower and everything, and our reservation's in 30 minutes. So we had to just bust a move, shower. So I didn't whip out the camera when we were doing all that, but now we're just heading to dinner.
Hello.
Are you sipping my coffee?
What was your favorite part about today?
Favorite part about today? Honestly, taking pictures in the ocean. Like the pictures I dropped in when we're at the Suwana Island. You can follow my Instagram at IamTaylorSaylor to see more of those photos, more of any type of photos, or more photos of just me in general. Any type of photos. Because I post kind of, well, not any type of photos, but a lot of photos. Okay. Good morning, YouTube. Figured I'd vlog again because it's a beautiful day. Why not take you guys with me? I mean, we have two more days left, so why not enjoy it with you guys? But, currently drinking Ghost Green, some guapaberry. You already know the vibes. I put a little bit of water in it, 6 ounces, so that way I can taste more of the guava, you know, because it tastes that good. So code Taylor will save you 20% off from Coast Lifestyle products online. The apple cider donut protein along with the pumpkin pie protein dropped, and I haven't got the chance to try it. I just know that all the other Ghost athletes say this is running for their money. If you've tried it, please comment below. Let me know how you like it. I cannot wait to try it. Sunday, I'm coming home. This is dropping Sunday, so I'm gonna be able to try it Monday. Can't wait to try it tomorrow. Technically, it's 3 days for me right now, but if you liked it, please comment below. Let me know how you liked it. Probably end up trying to find like cool recipes, apple cider donuts or baked oatmeal or cookie. Like I will probably, or a pie. Like honestly, like now that I'm reversing, like I can try to like fit those into my macros. So if you want to see something, come below. But this is the outfit for today. We got olive green bikini, nice cute little band-ish, I don't know what this is, white summer dress, Birkenstocks, and a nasty arm. All right, we're heading to breakfast and we'll catch you guys there. I got my breakfast here. I got 4 egg whites with vegetables, mushroom, a little bit of cheese, tomato, and then I also got chicken, and then a crepe with a little bit of almonds, and then a little bit of honey, and then also pineapple. Matt got eggs and chicken as well, so I'm gonna eat this, devour this. I'm so ready for this crepe. Okay. It looks so good, but yeah.
Thank you.
And just like that, I am done eating. Breakfast is done. It was amazing. Best breakfast I've had in a very, 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 very long time. Delicious. Delicious. So good. That's all I gotta say. I'll catch you guys soon. Kind of just getting some steps in after breakfast, kind of help the digestion, get some extra steps in. You guys already know how that goes. Matthew and I are gonna take some cool pictures because it's just too pretty here. Gotta get all the pictures we can in the last 2 days that we're here. But after pictures, we're just gonna chill by the pool, get some sun, relax, reflect, embrace this time that we've been here and this opportunity. Here's a few pictures that we ended up taking. Super cute, super aesthetic. Obsessed with it already. Some pictures for you guys. I hope you guys enjoyed them. It was definitely fun to shoot. Great spot. Very aesthetically pleasing. We're gonna find a spot to take more pictures. This was by far the prettiest spot. So very pretty. So hope you guys like those pictures. We're gonna go find it in another spot. Currently another why do I sound like a news anchor? Currently another rainy day in Punta Cana. So Matthew and I were taking pictures and it decided to come down hard. I got low-key soaked. The ground was just so sleek because of the rain, so I did not want to bust my stuff. So I decided to kind of like tiptoe because I did not want to eat it. I'm going to take a shower and then we're probably going to be forced to take a nap today. We'll decide what we're going to do and then probably just chillax, to be honest. This is the gym fit. I took a shower and then put on some Lulu Align leggings and then Athlete Ultra Soft, I believe it's called. Right now, we are legit heading to the gym and then that'll bring us around lunchtime. So, gonna head to the gym. All right, so first of all, I'm stacked with lettuce and broccoli. Chicken, added grapes. It just looks so good. Look at that. That actually looks so good. I cannot wait to eat it. Remember, I'm doing a full day of eating, but I'm eating 3 times a day. So, or next week I'll start eating my 5 meals a day. But right now, gotta deal with what we got. A lot of chicken. But, is that good? Probably gonna grab some fruit here. Yeah, I'm gonna grab some fruit. This is the dinner fit for today. Matthew and I are actually gonna go right now. It is approximately 7:02. You can use code TAY to save you 10% off of any Inaka apparel. I believe these are sold out, but I do think that they will be restocking these for Black Friday. So stay tuned for that, but I'll keep y'all updated. Look at that. We got white fish, grapes, broccoli, lettuce, and then I also got raisins. Do you like raisins? Raisins are so good in salads. I think they kind of just bring the sweet and savory. I love them. But boy, I'm in this, better go crazy. This is probably not near as much protein as I should be eating, but I didn't want to ask for like 5 pieces of fish. And just like that, it's a full day of eating for you guys. So much volume in all my meals. Kept me full. I didn't even finish my salad just because volume matters. It wasn't even a lot of food, if you really think about it. Just a lot of lettuce. Probably could have stopped eating a few more bites ago, but it's alright. Thank you guys for watching this video. This is like a full day of eating. I appreciate it. If you like this video, like and subscribe, and I'll catch you guys in the next video.